Dear viewers, welcome in my another new video. Ovulation is a natural method. It is related to the pregnancy and menstruation. Most of the women experience a few common symptoms during this time. Women may count their ovulation dates by calculating their menstruation date. Today in this video, I will discuss the ovulation process and major symptoms. If you are new in this channel, you can subscribe to this channel because it can be a great collection for you. Ovulation is the discharge of an egg from your ovary into your fallopian tube. It normally happens about 13 to 15 days before the period opening time. Ovulation time can vary cycle to cycle. This cycle is not similar for all women. It can be different women to women. The average ovulation cycle is 28 days, but it can also be 27, 29 or 30 days. The beginning of every cycle is considered to be the first day of the period. Release of the egg generally happens 12 to 16 days before the next period is started. Most women begin their menstruation between the ages of 10 to 15 years of old. At the same time, they start to ovulate and become able to conceive. Ovulation naturally stops after menopause, between the ages of 50 to 51 years, but sometimes it can also happen after menopause. This process is referred to as premenopause. There are a few symptoms of ovulation. Now, I will discuss the top 5 symptoms of ovulation. Your basal body temperature can increase during the ovulation than the normal time. This increasing temperature can stay until your next period. If you become pregnant in the ovulation time, your temperature can stay higher for a long time. Most of the women experience pelvic pain during the ovulation. Women can notice sharp pain in the lower abdomen, but pelvic pain is not mandatory for the ovulation process. Estrogen levels can increase in the ovulation time, and it may also change the consistency of the cervical mucus. You can notice your cervical mucus changing to more salivary. Women can experience a few amounts of spotting in their ovulation time. Increasing estrogen levels are the main cause of this frequent bleeding. The spotting colors may frequently vary from pink to red to brown. Women's cervical position can change during the ovulation time. Your cervix may be larger than the regular at this time. If you insert a finger into your private area, you can find a small knob. This knob is your cervix, but other time you cannot find this place. Dear viewers, if you have any other question about the ovulation, you can comment in this video. And finally, please, don't forget to subscribe to this channel to get our next videos. Thank you. Thank you.